Pirates kill one, kidnap 15 crew on Turkish ship off West Africa. Pirates attacked a Turkish cargo ship off the West African coast, kidnapping 15 sailors and killing one. A Turkish military was planning a rescue operation on Sunday. Turkey's maritime directorate said the crew initially locked themselves in a safe area, but the pirates forced entry after 6 hours. During the struggle, one crew member on board the MV Mozart died. Turkish media identified the victims as engineer Farman of Azerbaijan, the only non-Turkish crew member, after taking most of the crew on Saturday. The pirates left the ship in the Gulf of Guinea with 3 sailors on board, state-run Anadolu news agency said. The vessel is currently heading to Gulbon Port, Galtini. Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan spoke to the senior officers remaining on the ship, Furkan Yaren. The Turkish presidency said in a tweet, it added, Erdogan issues order for the recovery of the kidnapped crew. Yaren was cited as saying the pirates beat crew members and left him with an injured leg, while another still aboard the ship had shrapnel wounds. The owners and operators of the MV Mozart, which was hijacked at gunpoint in the Gulf of Guinea, have confirmed that one of its crew has been killed and other abducted Istanbul-based Portugal.